Introducing from Vero Beach, Florida, at 232 pounds, Terry Taylor. This match, one fall or 10-minute time limit.
Here we are, ladies and gentlemen, on Universal Wrestling, Hacksaw Jim Duggan and Terry Taylor. What a team they make. And they'll be going against Art Cruz and Gustavo Mendoza. Hacksaw Duggan, as I mentioned, there's his partner Terry Taylor, who will be starting this contest against Art Cruz. Duggan fined for his actions in his match against the Libyan. Terry Taylor, one of the fine young athletes in pro wrestling today, with a series of maneuvers on Art Cruz and Gustavo Mendoza, somewhat hesitant about tagging, and I guess that's the reason why, the Cruz with a short cut and a cheap shot on Terry Taylor, but the big man from the Double G Lumber Company's not going to stand for that. Hacksaw Jim Duggan, we saw it, renewed aggressiveness here last week. And the Libyan, I say that's an understatement, as Duggan with a big forearm to the face of Gustavo Mendoza. And there's the tag. And in comes Terry Taylor. Some fine teamwork there by Duggan and Taylor. Remember, the giant champion, 670-pound combined weight. It's going to take a very special team, an excellent team, to dethrone the current tag team champions, Wild Bill Irwin and Bad Leroy Brown. High elevation by Duggan. And Mendoza was really in line. Duggan brings Art Cruz in. Terry Taylor's in. And now we've got all four men of this tag match involved in the squared circle. Mendoza and Cruz thrown together. They're really being manhandled now by Taylor and Duggan. Taylor with a five-arm. There goes Cruz outside. Duggan's the legal man in the ring as he sets Blessed Spear. Duggan with a spear. He's planted Mendoza.